we won a playoff game, so that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Honestly, in the regular season, we didn't get the outcome that we wanted, but going to the playoffs, beating OP, so that was a good way to end our season.
I think last year we came out a lot. We finished the season a lot harder than we thought we were going to. We came to the season being the other underdogs, and we came out on top beating OP. I think that was a bright future for Niagara Falls.
Being OP was definitely unexpected, and I don't
know what to say. Honestly, at Lake Charles, we didn't have like the outcome of players that we wanted to with all our seniors leaving all last year, but honestly, I think we're gonna make it work and come out with a winning record. So
I think we just want to get more wins than last year. Yeah.
I think this season we don't have the team that we expected, but we got a lot of guys coming out that are willing to put in the effort to be able, for us to be able to have a team this year. So it's nice to see that everyone's coming together to make one big team, and I think we're just gonna have fun this year.
Come together and get a few wins this year.
Honestly, my role is be a leader on the team. It's my fourth year, so Ruff's gonna be putting me on D and forward, so I just gotta work hard for my team. So
I think we gotta like lead by example in practice to show like the new guys that we're like for real.
My job is just to go out there and give everything I got. I may not be the best player on the team, but if you give 110%, it doesn't matter.
What's your role on the team?
Bench warmer.
What can you do?
Put the puck in the back of the net, buddy.
You're a forward up there. Pretty much.
You got three defensemen right here.
We're working on to improve our wins this season, because we had two last year.
I think we need to work on the 1-2-2 forecheck. Coach Ruff's on it. We gotta work on it. The foosball forecheck, we call it. Yeah, we just gotta get pucks in deep and go in the forecheck.
Honestly, I want to go more than 500. That's what I want to do.
We just got to go out there and compete and give everything we got. It doesn't matter the outcome as long as we're having fun, honestly. That's what this season's about. We might not be the best team in the Fed, but we're going to go out there giving everything we got.
I don't like this game moved down. It's kind of like we get moved down. So honestly, we just got to show them what we got because Division 4 went up to 3. So with the lower ones, it's the advantage.
It doesn't really matter what teams you play. We're going to play all the teams throughout the year. So it's nice to actually have some new teams to play because we've got St. Mary's now in our division who we haven't played. I think we played them my sophomore year, and it was a competitive game, so I'm excited to see what this year brings against them.
I think after our playoff win that we could beat any team in the Fed. So, yeah, it doesn't matter who we play.
Working in the AM and winning in the PM. There you go.
I like it. Yellow Rage. We're gonna have big student section this year.
Go Wolverines.